Do you have a princess in your home? Well, why not throw her a pretty princess party exclusively by Shindigs and make her dreams come true? We're gonna break down all the steps for you. Let's get to our party planning pro, Wendy Moyle, who's got the answer on where we start. This is the hardest part for me, just getting the ball rolling.
Mary, this really could be quite easy. I like to start with personalization. To make the birthday girl feel so very special, it's great to put her name and her face everywhere. And it's easy to do on Shindigs. I recommend people go online about 3 or 4 weeks before the party is planned and order your invitations. It's easy to upload a photo of Ava, and for personalization, I like to have her face and her name everywhere. So what we've done is we've taken that same photo and we've used it to create this banner, and the banner can be used inside or out. But Mary, we also used it to create this life-size standee. I love our standees. I use them at all my parties, and it's a perfect keepsake long after the party's over.
And I see Ava's name in plenty of other areas as well.
All the decor can be ordered right online, and it's exclusive from Shindigs. We got so many different decorating items that can also be used interactively at the party. And one of my favorites is this photo standee where the kids get their picture taken with the birthday girl.
One of the big centerpieces of the party, or any party for that matter, the table. Your tables always look great, Wendy. Could I actually do a table like this?
Of course you can. You can use your own table at home. What we did is we started with some floral sheeting. I used iridescent floral sheeting here to go with a princess theme, easy unrolled. And then I added gossamer trim. This is our 19-inch gossamer. Again, it comes in so many different colors. But I finished it off with a little festooning around the edges. We use pink here, but it comes in different colors, and I've used purple, so many different things to add, again, that special feeling to your table.
But how do you get it all to stay? I only have one table, and it's my dining room table. I don't want to ruin it.
So many people ask that. I got a little party planning tip for you. What I like to use is a painter's tape, and you can get that at the drugstore. Wrap it around the outside of the table, and then use Shindig's double-sided tape, and everything will stick perfectly, and it's easy to tear off, and it won't hurt your table at all.
And then after the party's over, that makes for quick cleanup, doesn't it?
Easy cleanup, yes.
Okay, so the girls arrive, or boys. We used to invite the whole class to all of our parties. What do you do to get them in the mood and to know each other?
I like everybody to feel like they're a part of the party right when they walk in the door. So perhaps give every party guest a tiara. That means parents included, because everybody wants to feel like a princess.
Sure.
Or maybe give them a magic scepter or a magic wand so they can start having their kingdom in front of them. But I like to have a lot of games and activities ready. So we've got some crafts that we can get from Shindigs. We've got make your own tiaras. We got some peel and stick princess fairy themed items. And then we can use our throne over here so that your birthday girl can be the princess as she opens her gifts with her guest. But there's also some different activities you can do. I love our Shindigs exclusive chair cover. It's a crown. And again, it's great for around the table to create a special look, but it's also great to use for musical chairs.
Perfect.
And don't forget our piñata. It's also got Ava's name on it.
When they go home, what are we sending home for our princesses?
We have so many things to send home, but we also have things for them to do during the party that they can eat once they're finished with them. I love this DIY little treat here with our Shindigs bucket. You simply are rolling the marshmallows in different treats. The girls love to do this, and then they can eat their creations and take some home. We also have our Shindigs princess cookies, which we can, again, put on sticks and use them as a display and let the kids take them home. But one of my favorites, Mary, is the do-it-yourself favor bags. You can put anything you want inside. And as I mentioned before, they're personalized, so they're taking home a little piece of the party with them.
So affordable, too. Wendy, thank you. A fabulous pretty princess party. They come as little girls, and they leave as royalty from Shindigs.